wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to obtain certificate for relatives of deceased person in Karnataka. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com. And the page Karnataka obtained certificate for relatives of deceased person. Here in this page we have given detailed procedure along with information and instructions for an applicant to understand and complete this procedure. Also, you can see few links for external websites and forms which are going to be useful. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, we have provided a select language tab on the top right corner of our page to select the language of your choice from the drop-down menu to understand this procedure easily. List of items covered in the session today: need for certificate for relatives of deceased person, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Today this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the need for certificate for the relatives of deceased person. Actually, relatives of deceased person is a government document issued by the respective authorities for the person who is in need to get the benefit from the will or the deceased person's wish in transferring any of the property which he deems so. The surviving family member of the deceased are often required to produce certificate for relatives of deceased person for the purpose of settlement of claims. You may get your certificate for surviving family member of a deceased person from the concerned tahsildar in your area. If the deceased has left a will in favor of a relative, then the relative will have to get this certificate to claim those benefits as advised by the authorities with respect to tahsildar office. Let us find the documents required. You need death certificate of the deceased, affidavit copy giving details of surviving decedents or of deceased person, proof of residence, Aadhaar card, age proof, passport size photographs. So these are the documents you need to submit along with your application while applying. Let us see how to apply. The Mandal Revenue Officer MRO will process the applicant's request after following a thorough process. Let us see how to apply in person. In order to apply for a certificate for relatives of deceased person in Karnataka, the applicant has to go to the respective Taluk Natakacheri office in whose jurisdiction the candidate usually resides. The link for the contact page provided here gives access to the information related to the officer address and phone number for you, so that you can go directly and apply. Submit a written application form along with the required documents to the authority. Don't worry if you don't know the format in which you need to write. There will be an officer there in the counter to support for writing the information which you require. So he will inform you the details of the information which you need to provide in the letter. Authorities, after checking the attached documents and details submitted, will make entries and provide you a record number for reference. The application will be verified by the village administrative officer or revenue inspector RI. There will be a ground level verification and scrutiny of the documents and the details provided by you. Proper investigation of the person's relationship with the deceased person will be carried out by inquiring the surroundings and the relatives. Once the verification is over, these officials will submit their report to the tahsildar. Tahsildar will decide to issue the certificate for relatives of deceased person to the applicant with the names of all legal heirs of the deceased. Applicant will get the certificate in 7 to 14 working days after due verification. Eligibility: surviving family member of the deceased is eligible for this procedure. Validity: certificate is valid for lifetime. Fees: issuing authority will advise about the fees or charges. Processing time: if your application is fair and complete, the processing time will be 7 to 14 working days. Offices and contacts: Atal G, Janasnehi Directorate, PSLR Building, KR Circle, Bangalore 1. Phone number, email ID are provided here for your clarification on doubts and complaints. The two links provided here, which one we have saw already, the second link will give access to the information regarding the officials and the area and the address which you need to use it for applying. Online resources: all these links provided here will give direct access to the websites which we have seen so far in completing the procedure. So use these, we know the importance of these data provided here, so we have provided the website as links in appropriate places of our portal. to support you and save your valuable time. Other information, fill the application details correctly without any mistake. Details of surviving member of the deceased, their age and the relationship with the deceased, purpose for which the certificate is required to be explained to the authorities. Note, it is a punishable offense to try with fraudulent documents to get this document or certificate. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and hit subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to obtain a certificate for relatives of deceased person in Karnataka.